Hey friends, welcome back in a new video. In today's video, I will tell you about the biggest ask questions that which smart TV we should buy under 15,000. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, we will start from 5th. Well, 5th smart TV is iFalcon by TCL 32 inches resolution HD ready 1360x768 pixels OS Android TV Oreo 8.0 audio output 16V RAM 1.5GB ROM 8GB price rupees 10,999 SGR 10. Now our fourth is Motorola TV with wireless gamepad and it is also 32 inches same resolution HD 1360x768 pixels without HDR OS Android TV Pi 9.0 audio output 20V RAM 1GB ROM 8GB price rupees 13,999. Now third is Realme TV with 32 inches resolution again same 1360x768 pixels with HDR10 OS Android TV Pi 9.0 audio output 24V RAM 1GB ROM 8GB price rupees 12,999. It is best for sound quality. So next we move to second Mi 4A Pro with 32 inches resolution again same 1360x768 pixels with HDR10 OS Patchwork 3.0 plus Android TV Pi 9.0 audio output 20V RAM 1GB ROM 8GB price rupees 12,499 and picture quality is also good. So finally we are got first in our list and it's Vivo Premium TV with 32 inches and it's without HDR, OS Android TV Pi 9.0 audio output 20V RAM 1GB ROM 8GB is priced 11,999. It is first on our list because it has a very good panel and picture quality and its specifications are much. So that's it for today guys. For knowledgeable and tech videos, subscribe to my channel, click on the icon to subscribe, also like and share my video. Also watch my previous videos. So that's it and bye bye, tata, and thanks for watching.